Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the spring home decor they have at Target for this year. But first, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe if you like this kind of content. I upload new videos every week. Okay, so let's get started. I'm glad I finally made this video because they have beautiful things, but they are running from the shelves really fast. I love the different kind of flowers they have, the garlands, the wreaths are beautiful, and also the decor pieces. They have some new ones that you are going to see. So I hope you like this tour and let me know in the comments what are your favorite pieces. I really like these green vases. I think they look elegant. I love the color. These are some of the new decor pieces they have. Let me know in the comments if you like them too and what other pieces you like. So now I'm going to show you the few things I got from Target and also what I got from the World Market and Hobby Lobby from my previous video. If you haven't watched it yet, I'm going to leave it here on the top of the video and down below in the description. Okay, this is what I got, just a few things. First is this base. It says here base stoneware because of this detail at the bottom. I like the neutral colors. They had two sizes for this. This is the small one. If you saw in the video, they have a bigger one too. But I like this one. I think it works. I think it's good. And then this mug. It says Morning Sunshine. And it's the same stoneware. Same colors. Kind of the same colors. Really like it too. And then this for plant. This was $5. Like, I think it's cute to decorate for decor, maybe for my tear tray. It would look good. And I got this at the dollar spot. I didn't film anything there because the spring section was almost empty. The shelves were empty. It was crazy. But I managed to get this one. This was $3 and this was the only one left. I really like it. I like the color of the pot. The plant looks good. Really, I like it too. So yeah, I just got these things. And also I'm going to show you what I got at the World Market and Hobby Lobby because I didn't show you them in my previous video. Okay, so at the World Market, I got first this pillow, kind of velvet texture. It's in a cream color. If you saw in the video too, they have many different colors. These ones were $9.99. Anything for the price is good. Again, there were many different colors. I chose this one. And also, I got these placemats. I like the colors, very neutral too. This was in the clearance section. It was 50% off. So it was like $150 each. I grabbed 4. So yeah, for the price, I think they look great. I love them. Yeah, it's two things at the World Market and then Hobby Lobby. Okay, this is what I got at Hobby Lobby. This board that I love. I love the color and I love the pattern. Love it. Love the detail. This was the spring collection. It was 40% off. And the final price was $11. I love it to decorate my kitchen. Then this milk bottle. It's a decor too. I think it's cute. Like it a lot too. I'm planning on decorating my kitchen and making some changes. That video is coming, so if you want to see it, stay tuned. Then I grab these utensils in neutral colors, cream, this beige one, this is a whisk, and this Raydan spatula. It says mix, and this one says flip. Yeah, they're going to look cute. Very neutral. As I said. So yeah, this is what I got at Hobby Lobby. So yes, this is everything I wanted to show you. I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!